So here we are, cooking the cockles in boiling water. They're opening up now. Give them another few minutes. So once they've all opened up, then deshell them, put them on a plate. Got my plate ready here, put them in there. I'll rinse them through three or four times, and then I might have some fresh ones with a bit of brown bread and butter. And then I'll put the rest with vinegar in a jar for eating tomorrow. Fresh cockles full of goodness. So there we go. Your old pilling cockle.